Hello, this is Chef Ahmed Azzam, and today we're going to be making Mexican burritos with an Asian twist. I hope you like it.
So for this recipe, we're going to be using Australian tenderloin steak, but you can always replace it with ribeye if you're seeking some fat and flavor. Season and marinate the steak with salt, black pepper, smoked paprika, and olive oil on each side. Then we grill the steak on a preheated cast iron grill on medium heat, 4 minutes each side. Make sure to press it down while you're doing it so it's evenly cooked and you get the beautiful grill lines. I was always hanging out with mom in the kitchen while she was cooking. I think I developed the passion of cooking from my mom at the start. I started taking some cooking classes in ICCA. The reason I love Mexican cuisine is that it has a mix of flavors. The spices with the herbs and the peppers, it's just exquisite. I'm trying to open up a Mexican food truck, which I'll be serving authentic Mexican street food. So the reason I'm doing this recipe today is to inspire you to make a flavorful dish, but in a clean way. Once we are done grilling, we should rest the meat the same duration that we grilled. Next up is the vegetables. We're gonna chop the lettuce, roughly chop the cilantro and tomatoes, as well as the onions. Now we're going to make the pico de gallo using the tomato, onion, cilantro with a squeeze of lime, garlic powder, and a bit of seasoning. Next up, we're going to be making the guacamole. We will cut the avocado in half, take the seed out. I will show you two ways of peeling off the avocado. The first is we're going to be cutting each corner of one side, then it just peels off so easily. Second is we just scoop it out with a spoon. We're going to chop the avocados, place them in a bowl and mash them, but make sure to keep some chunks for a bite, adding some chopped cilantro and some seasonings. Now we're going to bring back the rested steak and slice it as thin as possible. Make sure that the steak stays juicy when you slice it. We're going to be using Swiss spring rolls. We're going to make it double layered so it doesn't tear. So we are gonna start it off with a spread of sour cream, 2 teaspoons of rice, a bunch of chopped lettuce, a couple of thin slices of steak, pico de gallo, red kidney beans, the Mexican mixed cheese, and cilantro. So now we're rolling, and make sure to roll it as tight as possible and seal it with a drop of water. After that, we're gonna place the spring rolls in the air fryer and fry them for 10 minutes at 180 degrees. For serving, cut each piece in half, side it up with a guacamole and sour cream. Garnish with pico de gallo. Hope you guys like it.